Hi, I just got my birchbox in the mail, and I have already opened it because I didn't want to waste my time. Well, my last past few videos, they've been all about like, oh, cutting open the box and everything. So here's the box. I've pre-cut it for you guys. See? Open. Birchbox. Right there. And this is actually an intro box I gifted. I mean, actually got. I have two birchbox accounts. And on my second account, I don't receive anything, so I purchased like a gift membership for that account, you know. So basically, yeah. So they sent me, you know, this information, and I opened it up, and obviously we all know birchbox still look like this, and don't mind the lighting in my hair and stuff, because I haven't been here in too long. And like this. And one thing I noticed, this particular birchbox does not have an intro card, so it just, you know, looks like this. I have to call and complain about it, you know. Okay. So I have I think it's a nail polish remover mitten. Or, yeah, it's the remover. Liquid. Yeah, nail remover. That's what it is. Two of these. And then I received oil. It's like a dry oil, like I usually use it for hair, like oils and stuff like that. But yeah, that's what I received. And then I received blink mascara sample size, but it's a decent purse, you know. I can put it in my purse there. And then it is like step one, try it. Step two, buy it. I usually don't buy it. I mean. And then this is a small package. And then it says, rate these products on our feedback survey, and we will thank you with loyalty points to buy your favorite full fat products. I mean, I think something is missing in this box, which I'm gonna call them tomorrow and find out the company this box contains. And see, I'm just gonna try it like this. Okay. So, anyway. I got this extra hair thing, and I got this, and I got a Zoya nail polish. It's the like, it's a green, shiny greenish shade. It's hard to tell. There's the lighting. I hope you guys can tell. Oh my god, but it's green, shiny green. Anyways, that is what I got in my birchbox. Thank you, please subscribe to my channel.